Do you accept the results of this primary election?
Well, we obviously have to see what we will see here. I think we have significant problems here in Colorado. I think we ought to scrub the voter rolls clean and start over. And frankly, the mail-in ballots is a big problem.